just like the round bee, may symbolize the heavens, again based on the use of these figures in later Chinese art. We'll, in fact, return to these images when we look at other examples of Chinese art just before Christmas break. But for now, I want to move to our last recorded work for this unit, which is Stonehenge. Vocabulary is a lot easier if you learn a few Greek and Latin roots. Lith means stone, so Paleolithic, the old Stone Age. Mega, as I'm sure you already know, means huge. So a megalith is, yes, a very big.